It's called the Dreamers Manifesto. I, state your name, choose to live a life of adventure, excitement, joy, spontaneity, and love. I choose to love, and as I love, I live. As I live, I give. As I give, I serve. As I serve, I step closer to the reality of my dreams. I will dream. I will dream big and amazing and spectacular and awesome dreams. And I will live my dreams and not compromise for the sake of security, safety, or comfort. I will jump out of my comfort zone and embrace change. Change whom I feared, change whom I dread. I will seek to live beyond what I can, believing that the God I trust is much, much bigger and greater than any obstacle I may face. I will face my fear. I will stop running away from fear and turn around. And when I am face to face and eye to eye with fear, I will grab the bull by its balls and make it scream surrender. I surrender. I surrender to my great destiny. When deep in my heart, I'm destined for greatness. I'm destined for excellence. Not mediocrity, not conformity, not in arrogance, but with a mantle of humility placed upon me. Because this is not about me. This is about humanity, who need men and women inflamed with compassion that will ignite the hearts of the timid and fearful souls to push on and soar higher. And I will do all this not 10 years from now when I am free, not 5 years from now when I'm ready, not 1 month, 1 year from now when all is steady, not 1 month from now when I have the money, not 1 week from now when I know how, not even tomorrow, because tomorrow is far from now. I will live my dreams now, and I will act now. Salamat po.
Jordan, we stay on stage. We can still, we'll still be asking our audience if they have any questions.